In the spring of last year, I was in London to receive an award from the commercial archive industry's leading body. The award was for our production of the DVD Over Our Dead Bodies. Villagers from all around invaded Stewkley to launch the public anti-airport movement, a campaign that was to last more than 2 years. The funeral bell tolled at St Michael's Church as the first demonstration got underway.
There are so many of our elderly citizens who are already worrying as to where they're going, what they're going to do. And I know this is not sentimental rubbish. It's plain hard facts. It will kill them.
It was a glittering evening. The master of ceremonies was Lord Putnam, David Putnam, the film producer.
Now we come to the award for the best use of footage in a home video release.
And the award for best use of footage in a home video release goes to Over Our Dead Bodies by Stewkley Film Archive.
Stewkley is my home village. 800 homes. 40 years ago, they were threatened with the third London airport, the biggest airport in Britain, as big as Heathrow, Gatwick and Stansted put together. Luckily, we had some local film enthusiasts who recorded it all. Now, my mission in retirement is to create the Stewkley Film Archive, and this is our first production. Can I thank First Focal for the award? Secondly, can I thank the others who've helped us? BBC Motion Gallery were fabulous. Some wonderful footage in there. But this was our story, and the award is fabulous to have. Thank you.
Marketing.